Hello, everybody! I'm back again with another isolation, and I'm actually record. If you think that I just have been in the same shirt as before and still as sweaty and dirty as before, then you're just a little confused because this is just a continuation on last time, and you're probably thinking about what happened last time. What a beautiful time. Well, now we go to fry some alien butt and yeah, hope to survive. Apparently alien is on the other side of the door. I'm not kidding. So I don't know what to do right now. So we need to go in there. And the other way is in here. So don't hope the alien saw that. Really don't hope. Mama will be pissed. She saw me using my flashlight.
Don't take it the wrong way.
Okay, no, take that. And we are going to make some more medkits because we need it.
I need it.
Okay, so, yeah, and also, what I think we need to do is get noisemakers and craft those, and then we are going to make another one. Another one. And, okay, just have that ready in case of emergency. Alright, so we cannot craft any more items right now, as that's a little bit disappointing. I know. But that's supposed to be safe. I don't like it. Okay, it's over there. It's over there. It's over there. Okay. Oh fuck. Oh fuck, wasn't this? Oh yeah! What have I done?
If you're listening to this, then you're on the team. We've sealed the habitation sanctuary. There's one way in, one way out. I've still got raiding parties heading out to loot supplies.
This is why he was crying.
But it looks like we shut it off just in time.
This is why he was crying.
Synthetics have started moving away from their stations. I've seen a trail of strangled bodies in public areas. So, be aware. Oh. If you're listening to this and you're not on the team, don't come find us. We will shoot.
Well, I'm screwed. Okay? I'm legit screwed. Guys. Why do I know that?
Please attend your assigned
evacuation. Is that I'm definitely screwed right now.
Ski card.
Definitely saw me. Wait. Oh my god. Do we need to turn that on?
What did I say, Stacy? What did I say? Get the hell out of here. I don't want you. Get that way, Stacy. Yeah. Apparently it's called Stacy. I don't know why.
Well, apparently it is. I don't want it. Okay, I don't want it. Wait. Where am I going? Nope. Okay, that's a vent there. Okay, we know that.
Okay. We know it. Okay. So, yeah, I'm screwed.
I'm definitely screwed. Please take a bath to my butts. That's my only persistence. It's after me! It's after my butts! Go away! Go away! You did not see my ninja item! You did not see me! not see me. You did not see me. You did not see me. Come on, get away. Come on, get away. Get far away. It's still there. It's still there. It's not gone. It's not gone. Shut up. Shut up. Who want my Pokemon cards? I'm just kidding. You're not having. Pardon? Pardon? This video is just going to be like, hide! No! Watch your butts. Yep. Well, I go to sleep in this box. Nice. Until it just crashes onto the planet. Nope, I'm not here. You're gonna have my Pokemon cards. I'm serious. Super cereal. So, it's gone. It's gone. Don't know where. Don't know why, but it's gone. It's not gone. It's not gone. It's not gone. Why are you not gone? Serious. Serious. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like this.
Orbital stabilizer failure. Abandoned station. Abandoned
one bit.
Station.
Okay, I need to go over there. Okay. So can I save? Right here, right now? And be all happy dandy? Safe? Okay? Safe? Safe? Will I have safe? I'm saving, okay? Yes. Okay, so the alien should not be here right now. Fuck! 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 Fucking way! Oh, what's there? Oh, it's there. You did not see me. You did not see me. No, I'm not in here. Go out here, go all the way back to the freaking generator, and restart this shit. Yeah. Let's go after the noise. Oh yeah, be over there. Be over there. Be over there. Be over there, 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 be over there. Sorry about the darkness. Be over there, 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 be over there. Hide!
Yeah!
So here's the plan, guys. Here's the goddamn plan. What we need is that you're going to get your snacks, your chips, your soda. I don't know why, but you just have to right now. And your cold beer, if you are legit old enough to drink beer. If not, shame on you. And also, I am a little impressed, but I'm not saying you should do it. Yeah. So, yeah, just let me know. The second is that... Yeah, right there. Can I tell him a plan? Anyway. He's right there. Still there. He's still fucking there. Yep. He is still in there. Having a blast. Okay? I know, but I want to. Did I seriously survive that? Oh my God. Are there more than two? Safe, 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 safe. Yes! Climb through, climb through, climb through, climb through. Okay. Okay, so, here's the thing, guys. We are going for the generator, but there. See if we can survive, and when we have done that, we are going all the way. I'm not kidding right now. All the way and in here to the living area. Don't know why, don't know how, don't know when. My one thing is for certain is that the. Go through. It's outside. It's camping. Guys, it is camping up there. Oh, mother flower. Oh, my plan is. I want to use the voice maker. Craft it. Craft. So we have one more to go, right? Make another one. I freaking can. Just one more I can make. Through the wind. Why? I did not make a sound. That's fun game, man. That's fun game. And I'm going to complete it. I'm not done with this game. Oh my God, I still have the DLCs of it. Oh my.
Okay, I just need 2 seconds.
Oh.
It was like, I'm a snake. Lol. Goddamn idiot.
So we need the noise minger. Craft.
Can I get a goddamn second? Without you, I have some robots. God dang it. Please be quiet.
Oh, bum 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 bum.
Mama. Oh fuck. Where am I going? To the living area. And the alien can see me. And I also can see that.
No, please wait.
Vaporize it! Go after that.
Just it.
We are not done yet, guys. We are not done yet. It can still come after us. It can still fucking come after us. If it wants to. Okay, so we are here.
Okay, we just did that. Oh mama.
I think I can end this episode right here, in this game, in this episode. Please be safe. Yes. Yes. So, first now, and foremost, holy crap, what's just happened here? Holy moly. Where are we going? Down here? I don't like the rubble. Where am I going? That way, okay. So, that way we're going. Okay, so we're going this way, apparently. And I don't have any kinds of flame fluid. That's actually bad news. I don't know if there's more bad news coming. Or did I just jinx it? I think I did. So where to? Find a way for the turns to duck. Departures. So down here? Is this the way? Yeah, this is the way. Okay, so. And it's that. Maybe I can walk a little. And be like, oh my god, this is the way. I hope. Oh, I've not been that way. Ah. I see. Genius. I think I saved. Guys, I think I saved. And yeah, I hope. So we've not been through this door. Interesting. What's on the other side? Hello? Oh, okay, I just thought I was going to sing some Adele, but no, apparently not. This game hit me. I am trying to evacuate this station, but that's freaking aliens, okay? That's freaking aliens. Free the turrets. Don't know about that. Don't know about that. But sounds like a plan. And my allergies is just like, ah, screw you, Krizz. You cannot record stuff and things. Oh fuck no. I'm just... Oh, where's the safe? Is that... Safe! Wait, that should not be a safe. This is not the end. Is it? Yeah. Okay.
Verlaine, can you hear me? Are you close enough for radio contact? I'm here.
Ripley, thank God, I hear you. I need you to extend the dog cradle blitz quickly. You're two. Should be close by.
I've saved. So, yeah. Wait. I think that I'm trapped. One. Yes. Okay, so that's done. Don't make a noise. You made a noise. You made a goddamn noise. Right as I said, you should not make a noise. Okay, game? You hear me, game? I thought so, game. I thought so too. Yeah. So, that needs power, so we need to open that. And go down here. Alright, so... What do we have? Sensor. Okay. And... Please be flame fluid. Please be flamethrower ammo. Please be flamethrower. Nope. Not one bit. Not one slight bit right now. Wait, no. Don't say there's an alien here. Don't say that's an idiot in here. Let's just open mouth. Let's see. Okay, we can do it. Okay, so we should be safe. Oh no, don't be safe. Oh my god. I don't want to. Wait, docking? Oh no. Sound of that. Okay. Come on.
Relay, the docking clamps are engaging.
So we need to go over here. Or something like that, we need to go over here. Why is there a dot right now? Why do I have a dot? I don't believe it dots. So that dot should just be freaking gone, okay? Okay. Oh no, I don't like it, because I don't have any more flame for it, and if there's an alien right now, right? I'm dead! Seriously, I'm dead! Because I cannot do anything right now. I can legit do nothing. So where am I going? Okay. Please don't be fucking alien. Okay? I'm happy to hear with you. And yeah, that's it. I'm not giving you any more time. Okay? I know you love me, but I'm breaking up right now. You're too clingy. Okay? I'm sorry about that. I'm taking you back. Okay, I'm taking you back. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm legit sorry. I'm sorry, Ellen. Okay, don't kill me. Okay, I'm sorry. Okay, I shouldn't have said that. Okay, I shouldn't have done that. But yeah, what's done is done, and we cannot do anything else about it. Oh no. Why do I believe this is a trap? Like this is a digit trap. Like, we just got the flamethrower fuel. How many would wager that I'm going to die? Bet I'm going to die. So that's good going. Just get going and see if we can die tonight. Apparently not. I'm lucky. Okay, so yeah. Yeah. I'm lucky. I'm not that lucky. First thing first, thank you guys for been watching this far. So yeah. And also thank you guys for returning for the videos that I'm making. And yeah. So yeah. Please don't be here. Please don't be here. Okay. Is that a fumble? Is that a zombie? Okay, there's no one there. There's no one there. It's just me. It's just me. Not alone. But you know. Yeah. It's just me. Maybe some of my friends. I don't know why they're here, but yeah. Yeah. So yeah. And also, come on, save. For the love of Jesus. Save, okay. Thank you. Thank you, okay, so, yeah. I hope this works. Well, oh, this was not the plan. I'll take it. Apparently this was not the plan right now, so yeah, screw kids. Not screw Krizz. Krizz is an awesome guy. Awesome fellow. You don't want to, alien, do you? I'm going to die. Right? I'm definitely going to die. I'm not going to die. I'm going to win. Okay. So it's... Please go away. Oh, it's over there. Oh, you're coming over here. I accept my fate. My fate was blessed with me. I don't know what just happened. I'm speechless. Is it really down here? Where am I going? No fucking way. It's over there. That direction. And I'm gonna die. Because I did not do what I have to do. Okay, so alien, please for the... No laugh, okay! Fair enough. So yeah, I'm just hiding under the table. It's right there. Right there. Right on the other side of the table. I'm dead. I think I taunted it too much. So how are you guys doing? Great? Lovely? I think so too. Is that alien waiting for me? I think he just left. And the alien have left the building.
Maybe not. One thing for certain. He's a meanie. He's a meanie. He's a mean one. I heard you leave. Okay, I heard you leave. I'm going the hell away. Okay? Please don't. Please, for the love. Last time I said that, he came. So. Yeah. I don't know why. But yeah, he definitely warned me. He definitely warned me. I don't know why! Why are you after me, alien? Why personally? Why personally me? Right? Why the flipper are you doing this? Hostiles nearby? I know that. I know that's hostiles nearby. Okay, I'm sorry about it, but yeah. I cannot do anything about it. Okay. Hello? Aliens. Some one mean bugger. Come on. Just terminal. Hey. Oh no. Oh no. I don't know what to do. Okay. I set him to be up there. So should be up there for a while. Just go. We're saving here, guys. We're saving here, okay? This is just going to be the last episode, guys. I don't think there's any more out of this game because we're leaving, okay? Oh no, that's just more. That's more than I want an alien nearby, so please, get going. Why do you? What? Is this it? Is this... what? Okay, this is not the last episode. Do I have an alien in me now? Nothing more.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. I don't like it. Not one bit. Reload. Oh, God. What happened to me? What the fuck am I? Let's stop here? Oh my God, that is what they're doing? Like, we destroyed the nest and now they're building another one. Oh no, that's why they were so aggressive. That's why. They are building a new nest. That's why. I'll be saving the paper. Flame? Flame? Shotgun. I better not shotgun. Shotgun is not the answer. Why the hell is shotgun not the answer? Why the shotgun is not the answer? I don't know. But what I do know is that the Molotov is the answer. Because flames. And alcohol! Did I? Did you die? Oh, nice! Where are we? Where? I do believe I think. Where we are, I think we probably are in the what is it? I cannot remember. I seriously cannot remember what it what it's called. We have been here before. Yeah, we have been here before, guys. The thing is that I legit think that there. I believe. Okay, where are you? Alright. So I don't think that's an alien right now. That we are lucky enough to. There's plenty much more where they're coming from. So yeah! Load here. Okay. And be ready with the. Facehuggers. That was the name. Nope. I don't want to be hugged. Nope. I know you love being hugged, but yeah, I don't. So, medkit is activated. Yes. We need it. Yes. If we're going to survive this, highly doubt we are not going to survive it. So, yeah. But shouldn't I get, like, a chest burster in me? Like... Oh, there it is. Like, that's...
I'm not moving. I really hate it when they're doing that. I really, 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 really hate aliens, okay? Love the movies, love them all. But this game, I hate them. I hate them so much. Guys, you don't believe how much I hate this. These. Still alive? How are you still alive? What the bloody... Oh yeah, we need to move. Oh yeah. Yeah, everything is burning. Everything's just alright, Krizz. Oh yes, give me. Chica. Ah. God damn it, I was not that lucky. Okay. So I don't think her mother could kill all of these with the mech shoot. I think she would die. A gruesome death. So, where do we need to go? Not the workshop, we need to go over there. Oh, wait. Probably know where we are. No. Yep.
Just let me make it through here.
So we wait for the other one to come. You see all the aliens? Yeah, that's bad luck. So we wait for the other one. Wait for the other one to come. Oh, maybe not. Yeah, maybe. Maybe not. Are there another one coming? Maybe I should just go. Maybe I should not just stand there and look like an idiot. Okay, so this is not a place to be. Whoa. Okay. So where to? Okay, we need to go over here. How? How was I supposed to do that? Running? Maybe running. Yes. Bye, have a good time.
Just let me make it through.
See you. Okay, I know you're busy. I know you need to deliver all the porn for all the poor people. But yeah, seriously. Yeah. I know what I said, okay? So yeah. Can we trigger this? In other ways? Okay, maybe you just... Okay. I really need to pee! Okay, I really need to pee! Okay, we can hide there! And apparently we will survive it! Okay, we need to run.
It will come up. What the hell, no lads? It just seems like it, because it did not come first while we are running. Right? So, yeah, I know that. So, I didn't get to pee in my pants. Okay, so, that's lovely, by the way. I'm not going to pee in my pants. But maybe I will. Maybe I will. They are pantsy. Can I just go over there? Like, sprinting? Let's go. Just run. Okay, I don't trust it. I don't trust it. Okay, guys. I know. You should trust. It's a flare. Okay. Ooh, why do I need to go? Okay. Two things, guys. I really need to pee. But if we can find a safe point. I really need to pee. I really need to pee. Get to the safe point because I need to pee. I don't like this. I really don't like this. Yeah, outside, outside, outside. Okay. Oh no. Am I thinking what I'm thinking? That the elevator is coming down? I survived? Okay. Hi! God, can I do it? Please, can I do it? Can I do it? Can I? No. Don't be a douche. I was just stupid. Okay, medkit. Flamethrower, just to be safe. Am I going to survive? Flame. I believe they will keep away because that it is burning though. So I don't know. Maybe we'll survive. But yeah, I need to save. If this is going to take me up, guys, I need to save. Okay, so we are almost done with this game. Nice. Okay, I did not see the alien that they will attack me. I did think it was. Really weird for the game, just like, hey, oh, taking that down, okay, weird, but okay, understandable, because it could be infected, there could be a head crab, or a face hugger in there. I know I say head crab, but yeah, so she doesn't get trapped. Okay, I know that. Okay, yeah, I know, I'm a smart person, guys, so, what now? Oh, through here. Alright, so. I'm really sorry, Ripley. Oh my god. Okay. Can we go up here? Where's the elevator? I'm still impressed there's still power on this. Oh, please don't say they are on board. Oh, don't please don't say they are on board. No. 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 Oh, I don't hope that. I really don't hope that. Okay, so, yeah. So, this is probably the end. This is nice. This is very, very nice. And, yeah. So, see you, suckers! I will not returning to you. By any chance it means. Going to say goodbye to your stupid face. Going to say goodbye to your stupid face. La 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 da da. Bye! So, if I know this game right, this is not the end. This is not the end. Holy! Oh, climb. Climb, climb, climb. Yeah. I thought so. So, upstairs we go? Maybe. Maybe we go upstairs. I don't know. Oh, don't say there's a certain time limit and then you just see all the aliens coming running after me. Don't say that. Don't. It would be cool though, but don't. Okay, let's see. Okay. Whoa. That's pretty awesome. Oh, nice!
I'm here, Relaine. There should be two priming mechanisms to unlock the manual release. I see them.
Okay. Need to go. Keycard. Oh, keycard access. Down. To the keycard. Put the keycard in. Okay. Oh no 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 no. No 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 no. No. Oh, I was just looking. Oh, you're not looking. Oh god. What are you doing? Come on, there's xenomorphs! There's freaking aliens! There's freaking aliens! Ripley! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me! Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I mean it. Please don't kill me. Did you not see the xenomorphs? On my face! My god! instead of that, I just was so silent because I just want to see. I just want to see what happened.
Whoa. Boom. Nice.
That's very nice. Sorry about that. That was awesome. Oh, God. Wait, are them all?
Verlaine, I'm on my way up to the bridge.
Oh my God, that's... Oh! Why am I still in the steward? Hey! Nice, this is where Samuel... We're looking at the files stuff. Nice. Are we going through all of the stuff? Can I take it off in here? Oh, this is why we took the. Oh, this is why we shoot it up. Nice. Okay, so not here. That's where. Probably where we were going for.
Verlaine?
Hit it! I'm alive! What? I'm alive? Oh, I'm dead. No, I'm still alive. But who are they? Damn! Simon Franco, he died in 2014. Damn! So this was the game! So this was the game, guys. Oh my God. I have this in my bucket list of things to have complete in on my YouTube channel, and this is just awesome. This is just an awesome game. My God. I cannot say how happy I am to finally have finished it, because I always feel like I'm disappointing people, that people are like, oh, we have watched this game series for a long time, and you just suddenly stopped. And I don't know why I just stopped. Mainly because of work and so on and so forth. And that I didn't feel like it back there. I didn't feel like completing the game because I was too scared. I was too scared. And what the Resident Evil 7 has done to me is feel a certain happiness for the horror games, and yeah, since then I've feeling the itch, the crave to go back and play this freaking good old game, and it's goddamn awesome. Best game of 2014, and we are 2017. That's 3 years from damn. And this summer, we actually, I believe we hit the 3 year mark or something. And I'm just happy. I'm really happy for all you guys just joining me in this weird ass trip and be there and support me by viewing my videos and subscribing to me. That's awesome. I'm really happy for that. And yeah, maybe we just 22 subscribers on this channel, but seriously, you guys rocks. You guys are the best. And also the viewers who just watch my videos for a short time and just like, nah, don't like him. Hey, it's cool, you don't like me. That's understandable. So yeah, I really like this game. I really am going to enjoy playing the DLCs that is with this game, and I will probably show you guys the DLCs and what fun we can have with that. And yeah, it's going to be awesome. And I can only say that this game is one of my best games that I've played, and I'm happy to have done it and have to get it off my shoulders and just be like, oh yeah, this is just awesome. I'm way from that. But I think that's I think that we need to complete the Dead Space 3 video with you tomorrow. The whole game play of that. And I think we both saw some footage of that. I don't know why, but we completely forgot to check the video files. I did, but he has got a new rig and lost all his footage. And yeah, he's trouble with recording stuff and things I've heard. And yeah, but this is not about him. This is about me and my journey about this game. Makes me realize this. I'm really happy for the horror genre, and that I'm definitely going to find another horror game to play. I don't know which one I should play. So yeah, if you have an idea what I should play, please say it in the description, in the comment section below what you definitely want me to play. And yeah, we're going to play that. And see me get scared, maybe pee in my pants. I'm still going to pee, but yeah, I'm still thinking I've finished this, all of this, just finish it all, just nice and dandy. But I hope they're making another Alien Isolation second game where we know what's going to happen with Ripley, and if there's, and you know, there will be a lot more aliens. But I think it need. The game came out in 2014, and yeah, it's 2017. So I think maybe in 2020. I don't know. I don't have. I'm not working with them. I'm not contracts in there. Anything else? It's just that my speculation is that we're probably going to see a hint of a game. Maybe near the 2020, maybe 2020, or maybe 2019, maybe in those corners. I believe that. But it could be like they need a better engine for the AI. But it was easily, the alien is easily to know what or where it is going. It's always going after you, so you always have to get it the other direction and get people killed by it, and save your ammo. I'm really happy that I am finally done with this. I know I said it so many times right now, but I am really happy. And yeah, but yeah, please hit the like button if you like this, and we are going to see if there's a little bit after the end text. I hope there is. Really hope there is. So yeah, I will be right back when there is. Until then, I'll just sit back, enjoy this, and watch all the text going up, and just be like, I done it, I done it. So yeah. Oh, it's okay. So we are back, guys, and yeah. Okay, that's something here. That's something. Oh, it's not. Okay, so yeah. Please hit the like button if you like it, comment in the comment section below what you want me to play next time. If you want me to play the Crew Expendables, then we have the Last Survivor, and I'm not taking Survivor mode, nope, Nope. And if you want me to record some guests to play through Expendables or The Last Survivor, if you want that, comment down in the comment section what who you want to see. And I'm definitely trying to get them to play it with me. Until then, my name is Danish Krizz. I'll see you guys next time. Maybe in another game. I don't know. But until then, don't forget to have a great day. Bye-bye.